Casey, who's your favorite musician?
Casey, prom date number two has a wife. I repeat, prom date number two has a wife.
Fuck Dylan. I don't know Fuck Dylan. What genre are they?
What?
You said your favorite musician was the band Fuck Dylan. I'm not familiar with them.
Oh, yeah. They're good.
Do you think you could show me a song to see if I recognize it?
Yep.
Okay.
Oh, you mean like right now?
Wait, are Dylan and Brody twins?
You guys dated and he never introduced you to his sister?
Must have not been that serious.
He got me a promise ring.
They're here somewhere.
I'm a big supporter of the arts.
Oh quack, Dylan is looking around for Casey.
Oh my god, Casey, hide. Dylan is looking your way.
Casey, are you okay? We need a doctor over here.
No, shh.
What is wrong with you?
Oh my god, Casey, hide. Dylan is looking your way.
Casey, are you okay? We need a doctor over here.
No, shh.
What is wrong with you?
Sorry, I just got like really stressed and I just like needed a moment to myself.
If you really can't decide from someone to show me from Dylan, it's not that big of a problem. I will just look it up myself.
No!
What gives?
Well, you really better hope that just didn't break.
Gemini's crazy.
Guys, this is not going well. I just threw Rose's phone across the room.
What?
Over.
You guys think you have two more options. Over.
Go distract Dylan until I can sleep away. Watch that. Over.
You're actually really writing good Amazon review for this phone case.
So you're not mad that I just whipped your phone across the room?
I think you're quite crazy, but truthfully, love, I just need a little more excitement in my life.
Hi, baby.
Sup, Angel. Long time no see. And by long time, I mean like 10 minutes, but 10 minutes feels like forever without you, baby.
You're so funny.
So, this is the infamous Brody that I've heard so much about. What have you heard about me?
That you're a player.
Thanks.
Hi, Brody.
Hey, nice to meet you. What's your name? That's not funny. Did I say something wrong?
Did you guys even date?
Oh my god, yes, for like 9 months.
What?
No, that's not ringing a bell.
That's like so pathetic for you, Taylor.
Oh, you know what? Now I remember. You were the one that slapped me around a lot in bed.
That sounds about right.
Nice to a little friend. Please excuse my idiot brother. He dates like 500 girls a month.
What?
So you were cheating on me when we were together? No, baby. I was cheating on everyone else with you.
Oh my god, Taylor, didn't you say you had like 5 boyfriends at the same time too?
Yeah, but it's different when I do it. They were more like than I thought. That's embarrassing.
Baby, does this mean you have other girls like now?
No, baby, you're different.
Oh, okay, good.
Oh, well, listen. Anyway, I'm Dylan. I'm Casey's date. You guys are their friends, right?
In flesh.
Wait, you look really familiar.
We went to that sleepover together a few months ago with Cassie and Emma.
Oh my god, that was you?
Yep.
Whatever happened to Cassie?
She's in a Canadian jail.
Jesus.
Anyway, do you guys know where I can find Casey?
No.
You go sit down in your seat and I will find her and bring her to you.
I mean, I can just go look.
No, go sit down.
Okay.
Brody, do you want to go grab a drink?
Yeah, babe.
Joey, aren't you forgetting something?
No.
Nothing?
A condom. Do you have one?
You're sus. Let's go.
Okay. Be right back, JJ. Maybe.
Casey, Dylan is getting a little too curious. You need to go say hi to her.
Now.
Rose, I need to use the restroom. I'll be right back.
Okay, love, I can come with you.
No. I mean, no, thank you. I'm just extremely pee shy, but thanks.
Okay, just take your time then, I guess.
I will.
Hey, you look great. I got you a drink.
I put a little in there.
Oh, great.
Cheers.
Excuse me. I was thirsty.
Oh no. Casey, Max is here. I repeat, Max, prom date number 3, has entered the building and they are walking around trying to find you. Over.
And I still am. I'm gonna go get some more.
Okay, I'll still be working on my first by myself.
Just lit, bro.
I know, all the older hot girls are wearing short dresses.
I'm in the atmosphere, but yeah.
Dude, how are we even here? We're freshmen.
Principal Asman's like a regular customer of mine.
Bro, that's dope. Thanks for taking me as your date.
Why'd you do air quotes around date, bro?
Because we're not actually on a date.
Wait, dude, did you think we were, like, going to prom together?
No, bro.
Of course not.
All right, good, bro, because that would have been hella awkward.
Yeah.
Mike, this is a formal event. No hats allowed.
I can't take this off, bro.
Take it off.
No, man, please. No one has ever seen me without my hat.
It is against dress code. Take it off, or I will have you escorted.
Why are you always going to stick up your ass, man? No, man, please. No one has ever seen me without my hat.
It is against dress code. Take it off, or I will have you escorted.
Why are you always going to stick up your ass, man?
Dude,
what, bro?
Your hair is gorgeous.
Really?
Yeah, bro. If you were a girl, I would, like, totally be into you.
Bruh. Hollows. JJ.
You clean up nicely.
You look beautiful.
I know.
So, are you still a lesbian?
Last time I checked.
Yes.
Well, how recently have you checked?
Pretty recently.
Oh.
Come on, bud. You deserve to spend time with someone who appreciates your company.
Yeah. Okay, have fun.
Oh, it's...
Hello, love.
Hi, you look beautiful.
You look amazing.
I'm so happy you made it.
Yeah, well, typically, when someone asks you to be their date for prom, you two are supposed to go together.
I understand.
So, I was rather surprised when you said you wanted to meet me here.
I'm so sorry. My friend was having a crisis.
I really needed to be there for her.
What? None of us will have no license.
She's lying. She couldn't arrive with anyone, otherwise her cover would be blown.
Oh. Where does this go?
Keep up.
I don't think that's right.
Oh, I'm so sorry.
That's completely understandable.
You're such a good friend for doing that. Good friend?
That's laughable.
Will you join me at my seat?
Of course.
Hello? Is this why?
I'm walking with Rose to her seat.
Any phone voice?
No. Clear. Over.
Hello?
This is so fun.
I feel so useful.
Sorry, love, did you say something?
Oh, no, that wasn't me.
Hello? Hey, C, can you hear me?
My apologies. Sometimes I hear voices.
I think they may be my spiritual guides, but...
I don't think this, like, matches my dress.
I can never make out what they're saying.
I think mine's clogged.
Hey, C, my love. I have a very important question.
Okay. What is your astrological sign?
I'm a Gemini.
Oh, God! Okay, May or June?
June.
Okay.
Casey, that's a red flag. Over.
Hair color.
Here you go.
Oh, what the frick, Zoe? Dumbass, don't hand me the hot side.
How am I supposed to know what side is hot?
No one's home in there, huh?
And where?
I rest my case. Well, I'm not resting mine.
Ow. 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 Casey, my ear. Casey, my ear is burning.
Ow.
Oh. Beauty is pain. Beauty is pain. Beauty.
Tweezers.
Ugh. God, not even my dog has this much hair on her face.
No, no, please.
This is the least amount of fun I've ever had.
It's the first time you groomed yourself.
Okay.
Makeup.
Makeup.
I don't know if I have your color.
I literally have the same exact skin color as you.
I think you're right. You're in luck.
Great.
Huh. Would you look at that? Concealer.
What's that for?
Imperfections. Might as well just cover her entire face. God, there's a lot. Your skin is atrocious.
Thanks.
What the hell do you use for skincare?
Water.
Contour stick.
Make her nose look smaller.
What? What the frick is this? What is this supposed to do?
Highlighter. Why didn't you hand it to me open? Making me do all the freaking work.
I have no idea what any of this stuff is.
Blush. Are you serious? It's not that hard. Did you know if you pinch your cheeks really hard, you can actually just have naturally pink cheeks?
Really?
Yeah, look.
Ow! What's a little wait for that?
Eyeshadow. Not your color. Give me a different one. No, that's not it either. No. That's all we have.
Oh.
Okay, well, I guess that one's the least ugly. Stop flinching. Liner.
Do I look pretty?
Mascara.
Can you hold still? It's caught in my eye.
Okay, let's see my masterpiece. Your Majesty.
Zoe is exhausted because only we, and by we, I mean mostly you,
can take this
and this
and give you
a princess.
I was not given easy materials to work with, yet this is my finest work thus far. I could cry. I took something ugly and made it beautiful.
Yeah, that's great and all, but I can't see shit. You took my glasses.
You can't wear contacts?
No, I have a wet eye disorder where they just expel out of my eyes when I put them in. So.
Of course you do. I guess you can just wear the glasses.
Well, yeah, I kind of have to.
Here.
This is more like it.
Still a nerd. Knocked down to a 6 out of 10, but it'll do, I guess.
6? That's so kind.
JJ, what did you do to your hair?
Sorry, I tried to do it like you did, but this is the best I could do. I've literally been working on it for hours.
No. Kayla, do you have a brush?
You really just expect me to have everything you need on hand?
Yes, I have a brush. Okay, this needs to be quick. Good.
Wow, you weren't kidding.
I have a magic touch, in more ways than one. Okay, here's your earpiece.
This is the coolest thing I've ever done.
Your life must be pretty boring.
Not really. And this is a walkie that you can talk through.
Testing, 1, 2, 3. Can you hear me?
Yes, I can hear you, and you're also standing right in front of me.
Nice.
Where the hell is Zoe?
Hello?
Zoe, what the f*** are you doing?
Like, right at this moment?
Yeah.
Brody?
I need you here like 10 minutes ago.
Oh, okay. Wait, where?
Prom.
Oh, is that right now? Brody, I think we're supposed to be a prom.
I'm gonna kill her.
Okay, be there in a minute. Well, maybe less, honestly. Hey, guys.
That was quick.
Yeah, so was Birdie.
Where is Brody?
Oh, he's still getting dressed. He'll be here soon.
How did you get dressed so quick?
I never took this off.
Oh. I don't want to know anymore. Are you joking? Where is Brody?
Oh, he's still getting dressed. He'll be here soon.
How did you get dressed so quick?
I never took this off.
Oh. I don't want to know anymore. Are you joking? You steal my boyfriend and now my dress too?
This is my dress.
It's the same fucking one I'm wearing, dipshit!
Cute! Twinsies!
No! Not cute! We can't be wearing the same dress!
Why not?
I don't care about your minor inconveniences. Do we all remember the plan? Yes. I studied it all night.
Yes, you only told me 47 times.
Yes. Wait. No. What's that?
Zoe, you are literally the most useless human being.
Yeah, but it's not my fault.
I got it. Casey has 3 prom days, but none of them know about each other, so our job is to make sure that they don't find out.
Okay. But at least someone listens.
I'm listening. I just don't really care. Raise your earpiece.
Cute!
Okay, I need help deciding who I'm going to go to prom with. This is very important.
How many people have asked you?
3.
Damn.
I really value all of your opinions. Except JJ, she's still learning.
Fair enough. I'm just happy to be here.
Okay, I've made a very important PowerPoint to go over the pros and cons of each candidate. Please pay attention.
This is so extra.
Do we get popcorn?
Okay, first candidate.
That wasn't a rhetorical question.
Rose.
She kind of looks like me.
No, she doesn't. She's way prettier than you.
17. Ben.
She lay.
Pros. Super pretty.
She is pretty.
Captain of the cheerleading team. Super wealthy family. JJ, are you paying attention?
Solly.
Has leadership qualities. Probably good in bed.
That's fair. How do you know that?
Next. Okay, the cons. Crystal lesbian.
What's a crystal lesbian?
Small boobs.
I have small boobs.
There's nothing wrong with small boobs.
Choose with mouth open and hooked up with Emma Whitlock.
Hey, I like Emma. I mean, everyone's hooked up with Emma Whitlock.
Candidate number 2.
Okay, now she looks like me if I put my hair in a bun.
Now we have Dylan.
Oh my god, stop flattering yourself.
16, switch, she, her.
She's also way prettier than you.
Pros. So smart that she skipped a few grades. Pretty hot.
I have a question.
Big booty.
Never mind.
Plays basketball. That's hot. Definitely equal as much a top as a bottom.
I don't understand this lesbian slang.
Very important.
Again, how would you know that?
Next, we have Collins.
Do guys do this?
Kind of young. Not a sugar mama.
That's a hard pass.
Brody is her brother.
Oh my god, that's Brody's sister?
Shorter than me. Ew. And drinks cow milk.
Should I be taking notes?
What's wrong with cow milk?
It's a red flag. Next up, and lastly, we have Max. Next up, and lastly, we have...
Oh, wait, they're cute.
Max. 18, trans mask, they, them.
They literally look like me, too.
Is older. Can call them daddy.
I'll call them daddy.
Taller than me. I like that. Haven't dated anyone non-binary yet. Skateboards. Hot.
This is, like, getting boring.
Always smells amazing. Okay, and cons? Have heard that they're a pillow royalty.
I see what you did there.
Oh, I get it.
That's it. That's all the cons.
Oh, is there one more candidate?
What is this?
What's that?
No, no, please. No, 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 no.
Casey, what is this?
No, I literally don't. No, no.
Is that me?
No idea. Okay, what do we think?
Are we just gonna ignore what just happened?
Taylor.
I'm not gay. I don't look at girls like that.
So helpful. Thanks, Taylor.
I'm so confused.
Okay, what do we think?
Are we just gonna ignore what just happened?
Taylor.
I'm not gay. I don't look at girls like that.
So helpful. Thanks, Taylor.
You're welcome. I'm so confused.
Zoe. Are you freaking sleeping?
Oh, what the hell? You know what? You guys are kind of abusive.
You fell asleep during my presentation.
Last time I checked, school ended 2 hours ago.
Whatever, who was your favorite?
The redhead.
there was no redhead.
I mean, the one that started with the letter, D?
Dylan?
Yep, Dylan, that's the one.
I don't know.
Oh, and Brody's her brother. We can have a double date.
What am I supposed to do?
Hang out with JJ.
JJ, what do you think?
I don't know, but whatever one you don't want, can I go with?
Not looking like that. You need a makeover first. They are all way too hot and mature for you.
Okay.
We need to fix that.
Okay, girls. I've decided who I'm going to prom with.
Rose.
Dylan.
Max.
Yes.
Which one?
All of them.
What?
What?
I'm confused.
Well, I couldn't decide, so I said yes to all of them.
Casey, this is not a good idea.
Wait, so all four of you are gonna go together?
No, they don't know why I said yes to the others.
That was a stupid idea.
The math is not mathing.
How on earth are you gonna pull this off?
You guys are gonna help me.
Ooh, this sounds fun.
No, I'm not.
I don't remember agreeing to that.
I volunteered you.
When?
Just now.
Okay.
But what about our prom dates?
Taylor, someone finally asked you?
No.
Then what's the problem?
Mm-hmm. That's what I thought.
Well, I don't have anyone to go with, so I'll help you, Casey.
That's the attitude that I like to see.
I'm just happy to be here.
Why can't you guys be as obedient as JJ?
I'm not a dog.
You are her bitch.
I guess I am a dog.
Well, I'll help, but I'm going with Brody, so...
Oh, good. He can help too.
Okay, he'll be so delighted to hear that.
I'm so excited.
Okay, come close. This is the blueprint of the space.
How did you get this?
Principal Aspen.
She's so cool.
I know. Anyway, since I said yes to Rose, Dylan, and Max, they all have to think that I'm only there with them. Fortunately for me, they're all in different cliques, so they will all be sitting at different tables. So I'm going to spend a few minutes with each, and then make an excuse, and then go to the next, etc.
Can you go back and last?
This is not going to work.
You guys are going to help me distract the ones I'm not with, so they don't go looking for me.
Am I?
Okay, screw me then, whatever.
Okay, now for the fun part. We're each going to have a little earpiece, so we can alert each other if one of them is about to cross paths.
I literally couldn't think of anything less fun.
We're going undercover?
This is way too much for my brain to handle.
Or if someone's getting a little too suspicious.
That's so cool. Is this what the popular kids always do?
Capiche?
Sounds complicated.
When do we get to have fun?
This is fun.
Right.
JJ, this is your official initiation into our group.
We matter too.
If you can help me pull this off, you're in.
Casey, you never care about us.
JJ? This is your official initiation into our group. If you can help me pull this off, you're in.
Do I get a team jacket?
No, we're not a dance team.
Okay. We really should consider getting merch, though.
Do you guys want merch?
JJ,
you should never be this excited to be anyone's friend. It's pathetic.
Right. Got it.
I think it's kind of cute.
Well, if you're so in love with JJ, why don't you go to prom with her?
Whoa. Attitude. I'm sorry, JJ. You're cute, but I'm not gay.
Understandable. You're not my type anyway.
I'm like everyone's type.
What is your type?
Oh, Gary.
What's it to you?
God, sorry for trying to seem interested in your life.
Mm-hmm. Okay, so we all understand the plan.
Yes.
Sure.
Yes.
I'll see you girls tomorrow night then. Leave now.
Right now? I just have to call my mom to come pick me up. It'll probably be like 15 minutes.
Okay, go wait outside.
I can't wait in here with you.
No.
Okay. Will one of you drive me?
I would, but my license got suspended.
And I genuinely just don't want to.
Okay. Okay, girls. Time for the most difficult task of your life.
Are we gonna teach the elderly how to use an iPhone?
No.
Thank God.
We, and by we, I mean mostly me, are going to turn JJ into one of us.
But I like who I am.
Well, no one else does.
Okay.
Casey, this isn't gonna work. You can put a dress and some makeup on a nerd, but it's still gonna be a nerd.
Stop. I don't need negativity in my creative space, okay?
You know, I'm not actually that smart. Not everyone that wears glasses is a genius, you know.
Everyone shut up. I'm strategizing. This is going to be very difficult, but it can be done. I know it can be done. Let me examine my canvas. Okay, I know what to do.
Well, I'm gonna have to trust you because I can't see anything.
Brush. You're in Casey's hands now. You will be beautiful.
Yeah, okay.
What's wrong?
Nothing.
This kind of hurts.
cut some thick ass hair, girl. Like a wolf.
Ow! Ow!
Beauty is pain, JJ. It's all right.
You broke the brush.
I didn't do anything. I'm just sitting here having my hair whipped out.
What kind of conditioner do you use?
A 4-in-1.
Absolutely not. Spray bottle. Product. Are you ready?
What am I, a dog? Wolf?
Spray bottle. Product. Are you ready?
What am I, a dog? Wolf? Stop it!
This is a tragedy.
But you're drowning me! You're drowning me! Stop it!
Just water.
That's enough! It's like a spa treatment without the relaxation. Ow, you got soap in my eye. This wouldn't have happened if I had my glasses to act as a shield.
Only a nerd would say something like that. Dyson?
That's a man, a wind tunnel. This is what it's like when I stick my head out the window in the car. And this other really, really, really hot girl has the biggest crush on me, and she's not mean. No. She's really nice.
Who?
There's nobody at the school hotter than me.
And she likes me for me.
I'm literally the hottest.
You don't like me for me.
I did a poll on my Instagram and everybody voted me. What do you mean?
You like me because I told you you liked me.
I'm nice. And I don't know what you're talking about, what frying pan you're talking about, but I know. My love for you is real, JJ.
No, it's not! It's literally the fakest thing I've ever experienced.
Sorry, you breaking up with me?
No, I don't know. I just really want you to think about why you even like me.
Mia, please, it's been 5 minutes.
Yeah, 30 more seconds, I'm shaving my cooch.
Mom, can you tell Mia to get out of the shower?
JJ, you have to wait your turn, she was in there first.
It's not my fault, we're too poor to afford 2 bathrooms.
Excuse me?
She's been in there for 30 minutes and I need to get ready for my date.
Mia, get out of the shower or you're paying for the water bill.
Fine, I'll just have a half-shaven cooch.
You have a date?
Yes, but at this rate, I'm probably not gonna make it.
What's her name?
It's a boy, actually.
What? I thought you were gay, honey.
Yeah, me too.
All that counseling on how to raise a gay daughter was for nothing?
Mia is gay.
No, she has a boyfriend.
No, she's just a masculine lesbian.
Oh.
Finally!
There's no hot water left.
I hate you.
Okay, today I am on set of the film Advanced Chemistry in Los Angeles, California. All right, first it's time to make me not look like me. This is my outfit, as you can see. Not something I would typically wear. In the film, I am playing a straight Catholic school teacher. Here's my friend that I'm at the bar with in the scene. And then over here are the two leads who are about to approach us. But first, I'm just chilling, sitting at the bar, having a drink with my friend, you know, after church. And this is Shantae. She's super nice and super funny. And that's Samba, also very nice and very funny. This is the perfect outfit to go to the bar to. And I don't want to give away too much, but Abby might be interested in someone in this bar. Okay, now it's day 2 of filming. Abby is about to make her appearance once again, but before I do that, I have to become Abby. And today I'm filming a super fun scene, but you're going to have to watch the movie to find out what happens. But I promise you, it's worth it.
I think I'm ready to have a baby. You're only 15.
Are you judging me?
No, I just think having a baby is a big commitment. You should probably think through it. I wasn't trying to offend you.
About to pregnant.
What?
Yeah, it's already in here.
I thought you were gay.
Yeah, I am.
But did you have sex with a guy? No, only girls. Why?
I got morning sickness this morning. It's coming in 9 months.
Look, I don't think that you're pregnant.
What?
You can't get pregnant from another girl.
Then why did I throw up this morning? Maybe you're sick?
No.
We use that.
Honey, I'm gonna part you like the Red Sea.
That thing is not going inside of me.
You have hair growing inside of you?
No, but like the edges. You gotta get in there a little.
I don't mind doing a little swooperini.
Do you want me to lay here?
Well, let's do a before and after, for instance.
No. Stop. I don't want a before and after.
What are you doing?
We're doing a little vagine trim.
Oh, God.
All right, can we make some moves?
Flip around.
What about this?
You guys,
I can't see anything, so this is a lot of trust.
Are you being serious?
Stop.
This is disgusting.
Are you looking at what you're doing? Because I can't see.
He's looking.
Ow!
You'll be all right.
You're kidding.
Buddy.
This reminds me of a water birth.
It almost looks like she's giving birth to a little man with a very hairy little head. You want to take a peek?
Gorgeous.
Hey, do you want to meet me?
Or me.
Or me.
Because you can.
That's right.
Well, you're actually going to meet me. On Saturday, June 4th at 10 p.m. in Orlando, Florida, I'm going to be at Pirates Adventure at 6400 Carrier Drive. This is a queer event put on by Pandora Events, which is part of Girls in Wonderland. And it's pirate themed! Don't forget, this is a 21 plus event. So come dress as a pirate or a mermaid or a piece of gold, but you can wear whatever you feel comfortable in.
We're gonna dance
and drink.
I'm gonna be dancing like this.
I like tequila.
Yeah, and vodka.
The link is in my bio to get a ticket to the event. So come meet me and let's party and hang out.
Like, I totally wanna meet you guys. So like, please come.
That was supposed to be flirty, just FYI. Also, you can follow me on Instagram for more updates. I'll see you there.
Oh, that's fucking hot. Why do girls like it this hot? I don't get it. Okay, I'm gonna pay extra attention to my armpits and that area, but that's literally it. I'm not gonna wash anywhere else. The water can do the job. Maybe I should shave my mustache. Nah, ladies love the hair. Do they like the hair down there though? Cause I still don't know. Like, should I have a full bush or should I shave it? I really don't know. Nah, it's definitely manlier with a full bush. Yeah, I'm a full man. Full man. Woo. Wait a minute. It's a chopper. It's a chopper. Oh, I gotta pee. Damn, why am I so sexy? Whew. Oh. Yeah, you guys can't watch this next part. Don't look at me like that. You try living with 5 other people and see how much privacy you have. Yeah, that is not soap on the wall. Okay, good enough.
Dad!
Where have you been?
I was taking the trash out.
At 3 a.m.?
Yep.
Sit. You know your curfew is 8 p.m.
I'm 16. I should be able to do what I want.
Congratulations, I'm 35. And you will do as I say, or you will not live here. Now you're going to disrespect me by being on your phone. Do that damn thing.
Dad, what the fuck?
Deep breaths, Bobby, deep breaths. Where were you at 3 a.m.? A boy's house?
You wish.
What is that supposed to mean? Mm-hmm. You know what? You're grounded. And as punishment, you will spend the weekend Christmas shopping with me and your mother.
I'll be your guy.
Sit your ass down! Why do you seem so anxious? Is there something you want to tell me?
Mm-hmm. Sorry, baby. I was trying to find a backpack. Plus, we're gonna do homework. Maybe we can study tomorrow.
No! Please, Dad! Please, I can't go! Please!
Honey, one day isn't going to hurt.
Mm-hmm. It starts with one day, and then the next day, she'll be smoking weed in the back of Marky Adams' van. Fast forward a few years, and she's dropped out of high school, and she's working at the gentleman's club down the street. And then I'll have to stop going there, and I am not willing to take that risk.
I'm done with this. JJ, you can stay home today, but you're going to school tomorrow, okay?
Will we? I mean...
Thank you, Mom. I love you.
My immune system thanks you.
I'm watching you. Suckers. If I want to be a twipper, I'll be a twipper. Fuck you, Dad.
I'm so cold.
When did we move to Antarctica?
Fucking annoying. I just want to play my video game in peace. Why don't they understand that? Wow! My horsey just learned a new jump.
Hi guys.
What's up?
Why did you bring your stuffed animal?
I think it's cool. It's like so in right now.
This is my fourth sleepover ever. I'm kind of nervous.
Oh my god, you've like never had a sleepover?
Well, one time I slept over at my Uncle Mark's house because my parents wanted to go to a strip club. Does that count?
No. Oh my god, my ex-boyfriend's name is Mark and he was like way older than me.
I would have had more fun at the strip club.
Me too.
It wasn't fun. He's very boring. He made me read the dictionary for 5 hours.
Oh my god, my mom totally makes me read the dictionary too.
I know so many words I shouldn't.
Oh my god, girl, me too. My mom's literally a sex therapist. Okay, come sit down. We're gonna play a game.
Is it spin the bottle?
We're all girls. So what, Cassie? I'm literally bisexual.
I'm gay.
Oh, shit. I love women.
I'm sorry.
Like, literally, have you never seen Rihanna? JJ, I would like totally take you on a date. Like, you're pretty cute.
We are thankful for our family and money and cars and giving me patience to have only gay children.
I think I'm about to start my period.
I'm also grateful for boobs.
We do like boobs.
Amen.
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 Well, my thankfulest turkey is what?
No, it's not.
God damn it, Karen! Can't you do anything right?
I hope you like the couch because that's where you'll be sleeping.
JJ, can't you just be grateful she fucking cooked us anything?
Pretty sure I'm gay because
you look like fucking Hillary Clinton. I might as well just be a lesbian with my daughter.
Turkey is made out of pork.
No, mom, that's not true, honey. That's not true.
My mother made me marry
you.
You're ugly and your vagina smells like fish.
I would be calling Dave and sleeping with one place.
That would have to work with you.
Okay, I think it's time for my cigarette break. Come on, sweetie, let's go have a smoke.
Hey, Dad.
Hey.
Are you okay? Are you sick? Don't get too close to me.
Not medically. Just sick of this shit.
What? Hey.
Oh, look, it's Mia, my favorite daughter.
Wait, where are you going?
Out.
I'll be back later.
Are you guys kidding me? Both of my children are ungrateful and don't love me. Not only do I have to accept my only two children being gay, but I also do everything for you two.
Not really.
Okay, you're right, but I do a lot.
What's up with him?
I don't know. He's acting weird. I deserve to be appreciated. I just deserve some love and appreciation. Ungrateful children. This is ridiculous.
Hey, Bobby. Happy Daddy's Day.
At least you love me.
Now, wait a minute. Nobody said anything about the L word.
Do you think we fooled him?
What?
Were you not playing along?
About what?
I was trying to make him think I forgot it was Father's Day.
It is. Hey, Dad.
Are you crying?
No.
Happy Father's Day!
What?
You didn't forget?
Is this too scary for you?
No.
Here, have some popcorn.
Okay.
Just distract yourself. Ask her questions to get to know her.
Oh my god.
So, JJ, tell me, why do you, like horses so much?
That's random.
I don't know. I've just liked them ever since I was a little girl. I think they're pretty and majestic. Cool. You sh- Carlos, look, those people are making out.
I think they're doing more than that.
Oh, don't people know there's camels in here?
I'm here, behind you, look.
There are? Yeah, everywhere.
Behind you.
JJ, the bus is coming in 10 minutes.
Okay! Fuck, what the fuck am I supposed to wear? Wow, I look so bad. Ew, no, absolutely not.
Hey ladies, what's up? I'm JJ. I'm gay. I like girls, and I'm really fun. Look at my horse. I'm a horse girl. Do you ride? That's lame. I can't believe my booty does look really good, though. Something about you makes
me feel like a dangerous love. I kind of look really good.
I don't think it's very appropriate for school.
Yup.
This is perfect. I look so good. I'm gonna make so many new friends. No, I'm not. Nobody likes me. I don't wanna go.
Ready?
Yeah. You?
I guess. Yeah.
Don't be nervous. You're gonna love it.
Okay. I really hope so. Yeah, sorry, Carlos. I'm gay. I'm definitely gay.
Okay.
That did absolutely nothing for me.
Okay.
Was.
Sure.
Wow. I feel so much better. Everything is so clear now.
Happy I could be of service.
Well, I'm gonna go. See you at school tomorrow.
See ya. Why does this always happen to me?
All right, so for this one, you're just gonna sit right here and... Oh shit, let me increase the weight. That's way too light. Okay, you're just gonna grab it like this and pull it straight down and squeeze your shoulder blades together. Okay. One. Two. Three. Yeah, that was good.
Impressive.
Great, you try.
Okay.
Yes, it just like that.
Just like this?
Here, let me get it for you. All right, it's probably gonna be pretty difficult, so just go easy. And if you want me to lessen the weight, just like let me know, okay? Like this? Oh crap, did I lessen the weight? Dang, yeah, I totally did. Let me increase it for you.
Oh, okay.
All right, that should be a little more of a challenge for you. I don't feel much of a difference. You know what? I think this one's broken. Let's try a different one.
Okay.
Carlos?
Here, unfortunately.
Mike?
You.
JJ. Absent, thank God.
Hi, sorry I'm late.
I didn't realize we were getting a new student today.
New student?
Are you talking to me?
Yes.
What is your name?
Jane.
Well, Jane, welcome to the class.
Yep, that's me, Jane.
You can have JJ's seat for now. She's not here today. And hopefully never again.
Okay.
What? Why is everyone staring at me?
JJ?
She thinks I'm Jane. Maybe I won't get yelled at today if she doesn't think I'm me.
I'm like so not in the mood to be here today.
Well, maybe since it's Friday, it'll be an easier day. Okay, class, please open up to a blank sheet of paper. Today, we are going to be learning the midpoint theorem.
I spoke too soon.
The midpoint theorem states that the line segment drawn from the midpoint of any side to the midpoint of any other side of a triangle is parallel to the third side and is half the length of the
what?
Third side
I'm
of the triangle.
It.
If you connect the midpoints of two sides of a triangle, then the resulting line segment will be parallel to the third side and have half its length.
This is Asman. I'm really confused.
Me too.
Me for.
Oh, guys, I get it.
JJ, you know the rules. If you text in class, you have to share with everyone.
Okay, fine. I asked the AI chat on app if it could explain the midpoint theorem to me like I'm 5. And it told me, the midpoint theorem says that when you draw a line between two points, the middle of that line is exactly halfway between the two points. It's like cutting a sandwich in half. You get two equal pieces.
Oh. Mrs. Asman, why did you, like, make it so complicated?
If you think you can do a better job teaching my class, then go right ahead.
Okay, sure.
Okay, is anyone confused about anything else?
Oh, can you ask it to explain the Pythagorean theorem?
We learned that weeks ago.
Yeah, but I, like, still don't understand because you made it so confusing.
It's like a fancy math formula for figuring out how long a diagonal line is on a square.
That's so much sense.
You didn't ask me, how did you even get hired?
Sorry, guys, that's all I'm willing to work on paid. But if you have any more questions, you can download the chat on Artificial Intelligence app and ask it anything you want.
Who left this apple on my desk? Are you trying to poison me?
Hey, JJ.
It's too early for you.
Okay, class, everybody take out a pencil. You have a pop quiz.
On what?
It's the second day of school.
You'll be quizzed today on pages 2 through 55 in your textbook. So, I hope you all studied.
You didn't tell us to study those pages.
That's why it's a pop quiz.
I didn't even know we had homework last night.
I didn't assign any. You should have taken the initiative upon yourself to study if you're actually passionate about being in my class.
Bro, I'm not passionate about being in this class.
This class is required.
Why did I become a teacher?
How is this ever going to help us in the real world?
It's not.
I don't know any of these answers.
Me neither.
Time's up!
That was only 5 minutes.
Hand it in.
Okay, I need help deciding who I'm going to prom with. This is very important.
How many people have asked you?
3.
Damn.
I really value all of your opinions. Except JJ, she's still learning.
Fair enough. I'm just happy to be here.
Okay, I've made a very important PowerPoint to go over the pros and cons of each candidate. Please pay attention.
This is so extra. Do we get popcorn?
Okay, first candidate.
That wasn't a rhetorical question.
Rose.
She kind of looks like me.
No, she doesn't. She's way prettier than you.
17. Ben.
Sheila.
Pros. Super pretty.
She is pretty.
Captain of the cheerleading team.
Super wealthy family.
JJ, are you paying attention?
Sorry.
Has leadership qualities. Probably good in bed.
That's fair. How do you know that?
Next. Okay, the cons. Crystal lesbian.
What's a crystal lesbian?
Small boobs.
I have small boobs.
There's nothing wrong with small boobs.
Choose with mouth open. And hooked up with Emma Whitlock.
Hey, I like Emma. I mean, everyone's hooked up with Emma Whitlock.
So, JJ, what's your body count?
I've never hurt anyone. I would never.
I like her. She's funny.
I wasn't joking.
She meant how many people have you slept with?
Oh, well, that's a weird question. I have to think.
Damn, she has to count?
You're badder than I thought.
Okay, so my friend Cassie once.
Nice, that's pretty gay.
Emma, one time. My aunt Linda. Oh, my cousin Jenny.
What?
My older sister Mia.
What is wrong with you?
My mom.
You're disgusting.
What?
What?
You asked me how many people I've slept next to before. You thought we meant how many people you physically slept next to.
I thought you were serious for a second.
JJ, you're a fucking riot, dude.
I didn't know you were such a prankster.
What the fourth did they mean? Just smile and nod.
Principal Lastman?
No, she's not here.
But I can see you. I still see you.
No, you don't.
I'm off the clock right now. It's my lunch break.
It's 8 a.m.
Sorry, I didn't realize you were the lunch police. I'm looking for the guidance counselor. I need to talk to them.
Okay, fine. Let me get her.
Hello.
Hi.
How can I help you?
What?
You wanted to see the guidance counselor.
Yeah.
Well, you're looking at her.
You're the principal and the guidance counselor?
Yeah, they don't really give us a very high budget to work with, and I spent 80% of it to get the hot sports coaches.
The ugly ones are cheaper?
Significantly.
Okay, this one is for Emma.
Oh my god, it's literally wrapped in my favorite color. Whoever my secret Santa is must know me really well.
Okay, open it. We haven't got all day.
What could it be?
Lunch is in 20, and I have a date with Mr. Hickenbottom.
The janitor?
People like you.
Oh my god. It's pink perfume. That's my favorite color.
I don't think it's actually pink. I think that's just the box, Emma.
I'm gonna try it now. Oh my god, it is pink.
I'm not gonna have time to freshen up.
You could use some of Emma's perfume. No, this is mine. Oh my god. I smell like a rainbow unicorn prancing through a field of flowers.
Is that a good smell?
Obviously. Thank you, Secret Santa. I love it.
Okay, take a guess who your Secret Santa is.
Kylos?
No.
Gerald?
What? These are really bad guesses.
I literally have no idea.
It was me, obviously.
I thought I'd make you smell really putty. JJ, that was so sweet.
You ready for our date, gorgeous? Give me that.
Hey!
Wow, you smell great.
Yeah.
Unlike me, I just unclogged the second floor toilet. Someone had the stomach flu.
Sorry.
Okay, so I really like this boy named Carlos, and we almost kissed in the school bathroom.
How romantic. That's where I lost my virginity.
Anyway, the teacher barged in and we didn't end up kissing.
Wow, the same thing happened to me. Except it definitely wasn't kissing. I hated that teacher, though. She was a pain in the ass.
Yeah, mine is too.
I think her name was, Mrs. Ass Guy or something.
Wait, Mrs. Assman? She's my teacher.
No way. She's still there? She's still alive?
Barely.
Anyway, please stop interrupting my story.
Don't rain. The thing is, I really, really want to kiss him, but I was kind of glad it didn't happen because I have no idea what I'm doing. I've never kissed anyone.
Didn't you date my daughter?
Yeah.
I heard all kinds of noises coming from her room when you guys were together.
It definitely wasn't me.
Oh. Like mother, like daughter.
You look really familiar. What's your name?
JJ Johnson.
Oh, okay. I know your dad.
You do.
We were really good friends.
I know what that means.
Okay, so just like hang out for a bit. You can go on your phone, watch TikTok, whatever.
Okay.
You want some candy?
Does it have drugs in it?
Of course not. What kind of principal do you think I am?
One that would have drugs and candy.
I don't keep those at school.
Emma, are you okay?
No, I haven't pooped in like 2 days.
Have you eaten anything healthy?
No, ew.
Why don't you just go sit on the toilet for a bit?
I tried that. The most that happens is that I get a little tiny pebble. It's really unsatisfying.
Here, try this. You just need to drink some fiber and prebiotics.
Ew, I am not drinking this.
Okay, good luck with your pebbles.
Nova, wait. Did you drink it?
Yes, and I have the best, most satisfying poops.
Does it taste bad?
No, it actually tastes amazing. And it'll help with digestion and regularity.
Okay, fine. I'll try it. I'm, like, really desperate.
You will need this.
Do you just carry this around?
You need this, too.
Oh, my God. Like, where did you get all this stuff?
Don't worry about it.
Good thing I have really big boobs. Okay, bottoms up, I guess. Oh my God, wait, that actually tastes really good.
Mm-hmm. Emma, are you in here?
Nova, is that you?
Yeah, I came to see how you were doing.
I'm having the best poop of my freaking life.
Okay, I'm glad to hear it. I'll leave you to it.
Wait, stay with me. I want moral support.
Okay.
Sorry. Only thing good about you is your money.
Yeah.
I'm not gonna steal for this shit.
I love this.
Yeah, dirty grandpa. Dirty grandpa.
Mommy, where are you?
What's wrong, JJ? I'm at hot yoga right now.
Well, I think daddy's having a play date with someone else.
What?
He keeps repeating, call me grandpa, call me grandpa. I think he's playing house with someone. Why are you not playing house with them?
That fucking piece of shit.
Is this a bad time to tell you that I failed my math test?
Karen, is everything okay?
Yeah, everything's fine.
Okay, whenever you're ready, just join us in Downward Dog.
Okay.
Okay, who's now that? You can call me Hillary Clinton.
JJ, I need you to go to the fridge and read me the phone number.
Okay.
Okay, Hillary. Yes, Hillary Clinton.
Okay, yeah, I see them. Which one? There's two.
The bottom one.
One, tweet, 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 444-6969.
Okay, thanks, honey. I'll be home soon.
I love you, Hillary Clinton. I love you.
Okay, let's start moving. It's not moving.
You have to turn the car on first.
Right.
Okay, we're just gonna start moving forward slowly. Slower. 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 Slower!
I'm going 5 miles per hour.
Okay, we're approaching a stop sign. We're approaching a stop sign! Stop! Okay, okay, good, good. That was good.
We're like 20 feet away from it.
Now you always need to come to a complete stop, okay? Kids your age love to just roll through these things, but that's how you get in accidents. Do you want to get in an accident?
No.
Okay, now we're going to try a 3-point turn.
Okay.
Okay, one. No, two. Three. No, no, no. This is going to be a 20-point turn. That was awful. That was absolutely awful. Try it again.
Okay, let me just pull up here.
Slow down. Slow down! That is the gas, not the brake! Slow down, goddammit, slow down! What the fuck?
There was a squirrel.
A squirrel?
I didn't want to hit him.
I got a concussion because of a squirrel?
I hope he's okay.
You should never brake for anything, except old ladies. Unless it's your grandma. You can hit that son of a bitch.
I love Gram.
What if there was someone up your ass and you slam on your brakes and then they rear-end you?
Yeah, that's definitely not the kind of rear-ending that sounds fun.
What kind of rear-ending would ever be fun?
Okay, I think it might be time for me to leave. This is starting to get a bit awkward.
Please don't leave me alone with her.
Oh, really? You don't want to stay for dinner, too? I think this might be family business, so.
Yeah. Yeah, it is. And you know what else is family business?
What?
Fucking my husband.
Right. Okay, well, I just remembered that I have a 4 o'clock to get my asshole re-bleached, so I'm go. Yeah.
Okay.
I'm not gonna do this anymore. What do I need to do to get you to want me and only me? Dye my hair blonde, get a boob job, bleach my fucking asshole?
Yeah. That would be great, actually.
That's it. I'm calling the divorce lawyer that I should have called a year ago, and in the meantime, you can find somewhere else to sleep.
What? You wanna divorce me? No, please, please, I promise I'll do better. What if I only have one side chick from now on?
You have more than one?
I have 8.
Get out of the house.
Can I at least grab my Playboy magazines?
No, okay, I'll go.
Whatever. You look like a b***o anyway.
Hey, do not make fun of her for having big boobs. I think they're beautiful.
You would, lesbian.
That's it. Hold my earrings. You're not wearing any.
Oh, right. Now you want a piece of the micster? Excuse me. What is going on over here?
She's being so mean to us.
What?
JJ, why are you antagonizing these boys?
Are you freaking for real?
Are you kidding me? Get to class.
Sorry, Ms. Assman. Sorry. Please don't tell my mom.
JJ did nothing wrong. Those boys were literally bullying her.
They literally started it.
JJ, detention.
What the hell is wrong with you?
Why are you out to get me?
I am calling your parents. You have been causing too much trouble.
Hey, bestie. Oh my god, are you okay?
No, I'm sick.
Weren't you just sick like last week?
Yes.
Damn, girl, I don't want what you got.
We can't all be you, Fudge.
Well, duh, no one can be as cool as me. Sorry, I just have so many people blowing at my phone. Everybody wants me.
Yeah, everybody wants me too at first, and then they get to know me and run for the hills.
What's it like to be the loser?
Hi, guys.
How did you get in here? You were not invited.
Oh, come on.
The door was open.
JJ, when are you gonna understand that you're worthless and nobody wants you around?
Yeah, I definitely don't either. I barely like her.
I'm doing the best I can.
Well, your best isn't good enough because I'm doing better. Even Sicky over here is doing better than you.
Do you guys want to play horsies with me?
Hey, JJ, what's it like to be a one and done?
You guys are so mean.
Everybody knows you need 2 rounds to be fully satisfied.
It's true. Hi, guys.
And man, we'll take one small popcorn.
Large.
Okay, one large popcorn.
And what icy?
Do you want an icy? Can we share?
I guess, but make it a large then, please.
Do you want any candy?
No.
Really?
Yes, Willie.
I kind of want some snow caps.
No, we're good. That's all.
Okay. That'll be $57.98.
Jesus. I got it. Just use my card.
Thanks. No problem. Enjoy your movie, bros.
Thank you.
Hey, why didn't you want me to get those snow caps?
Who in their right mind buys candy at the movie theater? My pants are stuffed with like 6 different boxes.
Don't worry, I got your snow caps. They might be a little melted down there, but they were only $1.
Okay. Do you have to pee before we go in?
Nope.
Okay.
JJ? What are you doing here?
Oh, my boyfriend lives here. What are you doing here?
This is my friend Carlos. We're on a date right now.
In the apartment complex gym? Bro.
Hi.
Who are you?
Hugo.
But most people call me Papa Bear.
Yeah, no thanks. Hugo works.
JJ, how do you know this creep?
Creep? This is my guy!
We've been going to the same gym together. I've been training her.
What? You've been playing me?
Yeah, I'm sorry. You just look so excited to show me how to use basic gym equipment. I just didn't want to wait on your parade.
Get the cow, little horse. Get the cow. Go, horse. Get the cow.
Who's that?
Seven. Why is it short, bitches?
No.
Cock to do the do. The cow says moo.
It's too early for that, JJ.
I literally didn't sleep all night because Cassie kept farting and it literally kept waking me up.
Ew.
I literally did not.
Is that true?
There's literally no way that I'm going to pass this math test.
Yeah, that's definitely why you're not going to pass it.
Did you try the Dutch oven me?
I literally don't fart. It doesn't happen for me.
That's so silly.
I don't know what you smelled, but it wasn't me.
The only thing getting passed in here is Cassie's gas.
Literally, fuck you.
Oh my god, don't say that word. You literally smell so bad.
It's a bad word, and I'm trying to go to heaven.
Hey, JJ.
Loser.
Why do you bring your stupid stuffed animal to school?
Give me that.
Hey, give that back.
We might catch.
Oh no, I almost dropped it.
So lame.
That's special to me.
Give me your lunch money too.
Hey, you can't take that. My family is really poor. My dad spends all of our money at the strip club. It's a miracle I even have lunch money today.
We're gonna use your lunch money to buy drugs.
We heard you're a lesbian.
Lesbian?
So? What about it?
You're a weirdo who likes girls.
That's so weird, bro.
Yeah, I do like girls. How could I even like boys when they look and act like this? You think I'd want to date you?
Please, we are way out of your league.
Out of my league?
Yeah, you wish you could have a piece of the mic.
We're not even playing the same sport. That's how far out of my league you are.
You're probably only homophobic because you're secretly gay.
No.
I've only kissed a boy once. You want to go?
Yeah, let's freaking go, bitch.